You're a big hockey fan.
No, absolutely, yeah. Toronto's my second city. Maple Leafs, Rangers. I went to my first hockey game in Jersey. I went to a Devils game.
Yep.
It was dope. I got to sit in the front.
I just like the sport, man. I like anything where a team stick together and plays together.
And my favorite games to go to is in Pittsburgh. Love the arena there. Had a couple of friends that, you know, every time I go to Pittsburgh, they take me out there. My favorite thing about a hockey game is that the beer is always cold and the game is always great.
I love to be by the glass because the glass is where the action happens at. And then when you start seeing them start to rumble, the crowd get up and be like, whoa, whoa, and it turns into this big arena of what we call a big park in the neighborhood. I love it. I love the agony of defeats. I love the triumphs. It's a great sport.
I think, this is my opinion, the hardest referee job in the business is the hockey referee. He has to skate too. He's not out there walking, he's skating back and forth and watching everything. That's a very hard job.
Dream hockey experience. Who's right. Masta Killa bringing with him to a game?
I would have to bring the great Wayne Gretzky so he can school me on what's going on out there, man. I want one of the greats of all time to school me on what's going on.
Would you reverse it and teach him how to rap?
If he was willing to learn.
Which one of the Wu-Tang Clan would make the best hockey player?
That'd probably be U-Guard. He'll keep knocking them down and get back up, knock them down again.
I think Method Man, yo. Method Man, you know what I'm saying? He's physically built for the program. You know, he got the iron lung. You know, he's a tough fighter. He's our number one team member. And I think, yeah, let him do it right there. Let him play the Islanders captain and you'll get some wins.
Maybe Raekwon. I don't think nobody would. If he was the goalie, I don't think nothing would get past Raekwon.
Which of the Wu-Tang Clan would have made the best hockey player?
Me! I'd have been the goalie.